See, this is called a basic cascade when you're juggling. You throw one up, the next one goes underneath it just before it starts to fall. Now, one of the main things about juggling is concentration. You really have to watch what you're doing and pay attention, or you might mess up. You can't stand around talking to people. You may just blow the whole thing if you do. But anyway, like I was saying, this is a cascade. You can reverse that. Of course, it's called the reverse cascade. Here we go, and some like to do one in the middle and put two on the sides, and some do it a little smoother than that. You can also put it on a, oh, let's try that again. You can put it on a string. Oh, put it on a string. Here we go. Pull it up and down, just like that, you see. Some people will even take, and believe it or not, they'll set it on their head, drop it back in, just like that. Look! Let's try that again. Here we go. Ta-da! Good enough. There you go. Thank you very much. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, this is the Shut-O-Matic. It slices it nice. It's the handy household helper. All right, here we go. Juggling. Shut-O-Matic. Here we go. Try again. All right, this is it. I'm not messing around anymore. There it is. Woo-hoo! Oh, got it.
Have you ever stabbed yourself?